Team 8, your most accurate meteorologist using the most advanced radar. Live Super Doppler HD, keeping you safe under an umbrella of protection.
And welcome back. Good Thursday afternoon to you. Check out that shot right there. It's a beauty out there. Just a few clouds popping up from time to time. That's all you're going to see. You're going to see more blue than anything this afternoon. This is from the airport. The temperature there right now up to 72 degrees already. Our north winds are picking up between about 10 and 15 miles per hour. The dew point's in the upper 40s right now, and the pressure is currently steady. Notice the temperatures right now up to the north, a little cooler. Mason City, upper 60s. Low 70s for Fort Dodge, Waterloo, Ottumwa as well. Lamoni right now at 69 degrees. But again, a little warmer here in the metro off to the west. Harlan right now at 73 degrees. But again, not going to find too much in the way of any kind of cloud cover. You'd have to look real hard on here, and you're not seeing much of anything. So we'll back it up and see if we have a better chance of seeing any cloud cover. But once again, off to the north, off to the west, where our weather generally moves in from, you're not seeing much of anything, and that's a pretty good indicator that we're going to stay quiet for the next day or two. Now, there's a frontal boundary off to our south and east that pushed through late yesterday into the overnight period, and that's what's switched our winds around from the north and northwest. So yesterday's high temperatures were in the lower to mid 80s. Today will be somewhere in the middle 70s during the afternoon hours because of that wind shift there, that air behind the front. Not extremely cold, but enough to knock those temperatures down about 5 or 6 degrees this afternoon. You'll also notice a storm system as you head off to the east towards the east coast. That's a combination of a couple different storm systems right there, and that's going to continue to deliver some heavy rainfall to the mid-Atlantic states. You can kind of see what was left over of Tropical Storm Nicole there. It's actually been kind of engulfed by another storm system that's been hanging out in the southeast corner of the U.S. over the last couple of days. And as this continues to impact the east coast, it looks like the mid-Atlantic states could see anywhere from 5 to 10 inches of rain tonight from North Carolina back up towards Pennsylvania as all this moisture continues to ride along the east coast. But that frontal boundary that pushed through yesterday here and is off to our east now is actually going to help to kind of push that offshore. In fact, check out Futurecast. You can see the showers continue there. Here comes that frontal boundary. That'll push that offshore for us. High and dry, lots of sunshine in our forecast through Friday. Here's the clock right here. Friday morning, notice though, frontal boundary off to our north starting to drop through Minnesota. That's going to cool us off quite a bit as we head towards the weekend. This frontal boundary should drop through the area likely Friday night. I think it could kick off a couple of showers just off to our northeast as it does do so. And as that does move through the area, we're going to feel those temperatures really drop as we head into your Saturday night and Sunday forecast. This afternoon, we're looking pretty good, though. Sunshine expected, 75 degrees, winds out of the north between about 10 and 15 miles per hour. Otherwise, heading into the overnight period, down to a low of about 47 degrees with mainly clear skies. Winds are down to 5 miles per hour. And then as we head into the day Friday, another beauty for us, 75 degrees, sunshine continues, 74 degrees rather, and then that front moves through late Friday night, and does cool us off pretty significantly for the weekend. High temperatures lower to mid 60s for both Saturday and Sunday, and our overnight low temperatures dipping into the upper 30s for Saturday night. And that's here in Des Moines, so you can imagine it'll be a little cooler up in north central, northeast Iowa. Could be seeing temperatures near freezing, so definitely some frost anticipated this weekend, Saturday night particularly, but maybe Sunday night as well.
But as far as today goes, I have about 10 minutes and I'm outside enjoying the sunshine.
You're almost there, aren't you?
I'm getting closer.
It's all about
him. If you don't make it today, tomorrow looks good too.
Sounds good, Wes.